We're making 4th of July placemats.
To make the fireworks, I took a toilet paper roll and cut strips halfway up. We put our paint in two separate paper plates because we're going to swish it around like this. And when you push the toilet paper roll down on the paper, it looks like a firework. If you do two colors in the same spot, it looks really nice. And you want to make sure all the little parts get spread out. And here we are making our placemats. We added some celebratory words and painted them and added some glitter glue. And once those were dry, we glued them to the placemats. And now we're ready for our 4th of July barbecue.
Thanks for watching.